Hey there, travel lovers. Welcome to the special episode of Travel Tuesday. You might be wondering, what exactly is Travel Tuesday? Well, let me tell you. It's the Tuesday after Thanksgiving, and it's quickly becoming the best day of the year to score amazing travel deals, especially in the US. But guess what? These deals can benefit us here in India too. Imagine flying to Europe for less than the cost of a domestic flight, or scoring a luxury hotel stay at budget prices. Airlines, hotels, and travel agencies are rolling out their best offers, and today, I'm here to help you make the most of it. Even if Travel Tuesday isn't widely known in India yet, savvy travelers can still take advantage of global deals. Now let me share some insider tips on how to get these deals before they disappear. Tip number 1. Set your alarms early. Deals go live at midnight and the best ones get snapped up fast. Tip number 2. Be flexible with your travel dates. A little flexibility can save you a ton of money. And tip number 3. Sign up for alerts from your favorite travel sites and airlines. They will notify you of the hottest deals the moment they drop. Wondering where to go? Here are some top picks for Travel Tuesday. How about a romantic getaway to Paris, an adventurous trip to the Swiss Alps, or a relaxing beach holiday in Bali? The options are endless and the prices are unbeatable. Personally, I'm eyeing a trip to Japan and I can't wait to explore it. Once you've booked your dream trip, it's time to get packing. But don't worry, I've got you covered with some packing hacks to make your travel smooth and stress-free. Remember to pack light, carry essentials in your hand luggage, and always have a travel-sized first aid kit. And of course, don't forget your camera to capture all those amazing memories. So what are you waiting for? Grab those deals, pack your bags, and let's make this Travel Tuesday the start of an unforgettable adventure. If you love these tips, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more travel inspiration every week. Let me know in the comments where you're heading next, and I might just see you there.